Hey, it's your girl Rena, and this is going to be a really quick video. This is another request video. One of my subscribers had requested a hygiene video. They wanted to know what my personal hygiene routine is. So, okay. Really quickly, it's honestly very, very simple. Basically, I shower once, sometimes twice a day. It kind of just depends. I like to wash the day away before I get in my bed. And sometimes I like to take a shower in the morning so I'm fresh. So it kind of just depends. But as some of you have seen my videos, I am pretty active. So after I work out, of course, I take a shower. So sometimes that's in the evening. So, and those of you who have a partner or married or whatever, of course, side note to us ladies, when you get married, you sign up for intimacy. So definitely, definitely take a shower in the mornings if you're intimate, in the evenings at night when you go to sleep. Anyways, really quickly, I honestly use very simple products. Dove, I normally buy the pink bar, but when I went to Target, they were out of the pink bar. So I just bought the white one. White one's fine too. And I also use, oh, the bottle's kind of beat up a little bit, but I use this for my lady parts. I normally buy the purple one, Delicate Blossom. It says it's for sensitive skin. They all kind of work the same for me anyway, but I like the way this smells. And then honestly, that is it. That and I lotion up or make sure your skin receives some sort of moisture. I use just normal regular lotion, Jergens. If you've seen my perfume videos, sometimes I do use a body oil if I really want to smell a certain way. You can use anything, honestly. You can use olive oil, whatever works for you. But my routine is really, really simple. And then sometimes, of course, when you have to shave, I do use a loofah because it helps exfoliate the skin, gives you a smoother shave. And then when I do exfoliate, I actually use this on my legs for when I shave. It's just Dove again, but instead of in the bar, it's in the body wash. So honestly, you guys, it's like really, really simple. If you are a person where you find that, I'm talking to us females out there, if you find that you have an odor, I would say, you know, of course there are over-the-counter products and things of that nature, but if you find that does not work for you, sometimes it's best to really kind of go see a doctor, because sometimes you might actually have an infection going on where you need like oral medicine to kind of like, you know, help you with that. So that is pretty much it. So there's not much to my routine. Some people may have extravagant routines. You just need to just wash. I don't know, but thank you for requesting the video. I never really thought I'd do a video on my hygiene, but my hygiene really is very simple. So thank you for watching.